With Oracle Application Builder Cloud Service, you can add a visual representation of your data to a page in your application using the Chart and Gauge components. Use a chart to display a group of fields in a business object and a gauge when you want to display a single value. Select the business object in the fields that you want to use when you drop the component on the canvas. You can add a chart or gauge to any page because the components are independent of the business object associated with the page. After adding the component, use the tabs in the Property Inspector to configure the options, like the layout, labels, and fields. Each component has some default options for changing how the data is displayed. The options will depend on the type of component you are adding. The business object and field settings for the component are in the Database tab, where you can change the fields that are displayed in the component. Add a default query if you want to limit the data displayed in a chart. Use the Responsive tab to configure how the component responds to the screen size on different devices. Thank you for watching. For more information, visit the Oracle Application Builder Cloud Service documentation page.